still picking up after your brother. Mom would be proud of that. Seen Mama lately?
Not since the funeral.
Mama's dead?
I buried her 6 weeks to the day after Appomattox. It was raining.
She didn't suffer.
Only in her mind.
Because of me, you mean?
Well, you're the one that said that.
I killed her. That's what you mean.
You never did her any good, Dee. That's what I mean. The day she found you joined Quantrill, she started going downhill for the last time. And when you fellas burnt Lawrence, Kansas, after that, she never spoke another word. She just sat by the fire. Didn't say anything.
Hey, Robbie, here's a mama for you. One boy goes with Quantrill, the other goes with Sherman. One helps burn down a town, the other helps burn down a state. And the one that burned down the town is the one that done in his mama.
Sherman was war, D. Quantrill was meanness. Well, what about this big sheriff and his bunch? Well, you think he's going to cross the border?
South Texas sheriff who once rode with Nathan Bedford Forrest. A man who was made a fool of in his own town. He'll cross it.